Good morning. My name is Eric Tung. I'm an employee over here at Spark Energy. And today I wanted to show you my electric meter. Why is that? Well, in a little while, we should have it replaced with a smart meter. Just saw some guys outside with Centerpoint Energy. How does this meter work? Well, you see the little disc in there that's rotating. Depending on how quickly you're using electricity, and then each of those dials from right to left also indicate how much you're using. So that's kind of the dumb meter, I guess you could call it right now.
Take your last reading. And the power's on. And for an hour or two, it's not going to read. And then it'll start reading.
Cool. What's so great about the smart meters?
They're radio transmitted. No one will have to come out and read them. For a month or two, they'll still come out and read them. But after that, no one should be in the backyard. Plus, there's maintenance we have to do on the meters, but we shouldn't have to. Other than that, it's digitally displayed out for you. You can read it. The squares here represent the spinning dial.
Okay.
So how fast those squares are blinking represents, you know, how much energy and electricity you're using. And that's about it to these meters. I mean,